Well, she got her daddy's car and she cruised through the hamburger stand now. Seems
we'll be right back.